In this problem, we want to find the complement of 25 degrees. Well, complement means that two angles add up to 90 degrees. So to find the complement of 25, we're going to take 90 minus 25, and that's going to give us 65 degrees. Now, what you'll input for the answer is just 65. You don't need to put the degree mark on there. That's assumed. So our answer is 65.